Well, happening right now, 150 people are without heat or hot water, this after a gas line break.
Black Hills Energy says it happened in Fayetteville near James Avenue in Garland. 4029's Allison Wise is there live for us right now. Allison, what's the latest on repairs?
Oh, Craig and Paige, we have seen a line of service trucks and dozens of workers who are out here trying to repair this gas line. You can probably see them behind me. And they got here just after 5 o'clock, and they said that it would take at least 6 hours for them to get this gas line repaired. They've been out here working since we arrived on scene. This is video of crews trying to fix that line. They're trying to restore service to customers who live in this area. Now, Black Hills Energy says that technicians went around to each home to turn off their gas meters. We talked to someone who lives near the site. She was home when they came by to turn off her service.
The, you know, gas people just came up. They're going house to house, knocking on doors, and they just basically said they're gonna go around to our water heater, gas heater, whatever, and turn it off. And I was like, okay. They didn't say when it would be back on. I hope it's back on soon. You know, that'd be great. It's kind of cold out here. I'd like to take a shower. That'd be nice. But yeah, we'll see when it gets turned back on.
And for people who are not home, a technician did leave a tag at their door. Now, they will be back to each home to turn the service back on. And they want to remind people tonight, do not try to relight your pilot light for your furnace or your water heater. They're going to make sure to do that for you. Live in Fayetteville, Allison Wise, 4029 News.